गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, टेक आउट योर ईवीएस कॉपी। सो टुडे आई विल गिव यू अ रिवीजन वर्क। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट रिवीजन। नेम एनी थ्री थिंग्स यू फाइंड इन द फॉलोइंग रूम्स। सो नेम एनी थ्री थिंग्स यू फाइंड इन द फॉलोइंग रूम्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस वर्क नो, सो दिस इज अ रिवीजन। This work will come. So, see, A, bathroom. So, in the bathroom, what things do we find? Bucket. BUCKET, bucket. Soap. SOAP, soap. Shampoo. SHAMPOO, shampoo. Okay? So, these are the things which we will find in a bathroom. Okay? B, bedroom. Now, what things do we find in a bedroom? We have to write that name. Bed. B-E-D. Bed. Flower vase. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower vase. V-A-S-E. Vase. Fan. F-A-N. Fan. Okay. So, these are the things which we will find in a bedroom. See. Drawing room. So, what things do we find in a drawing room? Sofa. S-O-F-A. Sofa. Television. 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 Photo frame. PHOTO. Photo. FRAME. Frame. Photo frame. So these are the things which we will find in a drawing room. D. Kitchen. So what things we will find in a kitchen? Gas stove. GAS. Gas. STOVE. Stove. Gas stove. Utensils. UTENSILS, utensils. Mat sticks. MATCHSTICKS, mat sticks. Okay? Mat sticks. So, these are the things which we will find in a kitchen. So, you have to learn these names. Okay? Now, let's see another work. Draw lines and match the following. So you have to match it. Okay. Dining room. So dining room. We eat food in a dining room. So this is the correct word to match with dining room. Dining room. Eat food. B. Bathroom. Bathroom. Bath. In a bathroom we bath. No, we take bath, we take shower. C, the study. So in the study room, we do our study. No, we study in our study room. D, bedroom. We sleep in our bedroom. So this is the correct word. Bedroom, sleep. Okay. So you will do this work. Okay. You will write and you will learn this work for your exam. Okay. So for today, I'm giving you only this much. I'll give you more tomorrow. Okay. Thank you.